There are lots of ways to view, manage, and of course, open files on your computer. In OS X Lion, you'll do all this using a feature called Finder. You can open Finder by double-clicking any folder on your desktop, or by clicking the Finder icon on the dock. The Finder window is divided into three separate parts: the contents of the current folder, the toolbar, where you can customize the way things are displayed, and the sidebar, where you can navigate to different locations on your computer, including documents, music, and pictures. These folders are all part of your account's home folder, which you can also access in the Finder window. Just click Go on the menu bar, then choose Home. Now you have access to even more, including downloads and movies. These folders are a great place to save your files to keep them organized instead of saving everything to your desktop. Let's go back to Pictures and take a look at some of the ways you can view things in Finder using these options on the toolbar. Icon View is the default, so that's what we're seeing right now. It displays the folder contents in the form of icons or thumbnails. List View displays the contents in a list, along with details about each item. Column View shows the current folder in a column with the parent folder always to the left. If you select a file, it displays a preview to the right. The last option is called Cover Flow. This one is similar to List View, except there's a preview of the folder contents at the top. Using the arrow keys on your keyboard, you can even flip through everything in this folder without opening any files. You can also press the space bar for a much larger preview. This technique works no matter which view you're in. Just press the space bar again to exit. With so many files in one folder, it can be hard to keep track. Not to worry though, there are lots of ways to organize things in Finder depending on what you need. Let's try the Item Arrangement button. Using this menu, you can easily group your files by name, kind, application, and more. I'd like to group this folder according to the date each file was created. See how it works? To remove the grouping, just change the item arrangement back to none. You can also sort items in a single click using the column headers here. This is similar to item arrangement, except it only puts the contents in order and doesn't group them. You can't use sorting and item arrangement at the same time, so you'll need to make sure the item arrangement is set to none first. This technique works in Cover Flow and also in List View. Now you know how to manage files, folders, and other items on your computer. Take some time to get to know Finder yourself and decide which method works best for you.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCF, learn free. org